Our mayor serves our numerous regional boards and committees and spends much of his spare time working with the Sentinels of Freedom to help vets in need get back on their feet. Next, we have Vice Mayor Arn Olson in a 1967 Mustang GT convertible, who has served on our city council since 2014, following two terms as a member of the city's planning commission, which he joined in 2006 and served as a chair in 2010 and 2014. Up next, we have Council Member Carla Brown riding in a 2018 convertible Mercedes-Benz. Carla was elected to the City Council in 2012 and is serving her second term on the City Council. She had significant community involvement and acts as a liaison to Zone 7 Water Agency, as well as the Livermore Amador Valley Transit Authority, among several other communities throughout the Tri-Valley. Carla is an avid tennis player and has volunteered on Valley Humane Society. And in this car, allow me to introduce Councilwoman Kathy Narum, who's riding in a 1967 convertible Chevy Camaro. Councilmember Kathy Narum was first elected to the City Council in 2013. Kathy has an extensive background in civic service. She's been a member of the Planning Commission and the Parks and Recreation Commission. She currently sits on the Joint City Pleasanton Unified School District Committee, Downtown Specific Plan Task Force, and serves on a number of regional committees throughout the Tri-Valley. Next, we have a new council member, Jerry Benton, in a 1965 Shelby Cobra SC-427. Council member Jerry Benton was elected to the City Council in 2012. He served as a planning commissioner as well as chair of the Parks and Recreation Commission. A former Marine, Jerry has remained involved in many civic activities from the Veterans Hall renovation and the golf course. He currently acts as a liaison to the East Bay Regional Parks District, as well as liaison to the Alameda County Waste Management Authority, among other committees throughout the region.